The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
It's the face that runs the place, ladies and gentlemen, John Cena.
And some might say that he's been running the place longer than any superstar in WWE history.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
The beast incarnate has arrived.
A man responsible for 2 decades of domination in WWE and mixed martial arts.
Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
And here comes the Texas Rattlesnake.
Watch your five hole, Saxton.
Anybody see my ice pack?
And from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
I don't know about you guys, but I got goosebumps. The People's Champion is here.
For Team Bring It.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this business in his...
And from New York, weighing in at 328 pounds, Samantha. And from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 180. And from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 292 pounds, Steve!
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 259 pounds, Andre Day!
I can't believe some of the things this athlete has been saying about their opponents ahead of this and every match. Just going around insulting people.
Well, Saxton, I think that's completely unfair. Those insults are just part of an intricate mind game being played. That is a sound strategy for any competitor and produces an edge in this match.
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. The teammate might not always be there to bail you out if you get into trouble.
That means each individual has to be ready to pick up the ball. Oh, could this be it?
And the ref's forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
One. Two.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Beautiful suplex.
To the top. What are we gonna see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh my God.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena needs to find some energy fast. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
He's in off the tag.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, got Austin back.
reversal. Can he take advantage?
Superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Tagged in. And tag! He's in now.
Finally. Strong takedown.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
F5.
Oh, my.
Brock could be seconds away. Stop me in your tracks.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Oh.
Lesnar unleashed.
With ruthless striking.
You must have seen that coming. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh! Here he comes off the tag. Tag is made, and here we go. Oh, that right there is classic rock.
Into the DDT.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
They got that attack. What a DDT! Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Inverted DDT! Lights out. Dropkick!
Oh, great height.
In the arm. Boom! DDT! Oh, what impact! Hammerlock is in. DDT!
Do not just waylay the Rock.
Cover! A kick out! Oh, my God!
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone was in shock. How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He skirts around it.
Now that'll turn your skin red. Bang! Snap suplex.
For the Rock.
Lands face first.
He's super.
superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He saw it coming. Out with the arm clutch into the...
Steve Austin.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, and a DDT by the Rock. He is just reeling from that offense. Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse. Uppercut.
Well, caught some teeth.
Uh-oh. Half and a half suplex. Lights up.
Sleeper hold
and into a neck breaker. Asayos, shoulders down. He breaks the rest count after one.
He refuses to stay there.
Pure instinct.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. John Cena, Brock Lesnar, Stone Cold Steve Austin, and The Rock.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed